It's super cool looking. Like, it's like a. That, oh, that's a tank. Ow, ow, ow. Starts recording and immediately gets killed. It's happened so many times with me. Like, oh, that's a strip. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, no, Tim, you're. You know what? We're the two best friends. Wait, how do you. How, wait. Don't just fucking leave me!
Come on. You can make it.
Fuck you! You
can make it. I can't back up. Oh, there it is. There you are.
Just to blow up the other one. What is it? It's a. Where are you going? It's a sand. It's sandstorm. Derude sandstorm. This is fucking. This is fucking awesome.
Oh, dude, there's a third person mode in this.
Oh god. Oh god. Don't breach us. You beached us.
There's
now D-Day, yes. But like a lot less cool.
A lot less people.
Yeah. Did I say cool? I did say cool. I'm a fucking idiot.
Whoa, that's sick.
Maybe if we reason with it, it will leave us alone. How do you reason with a tank? Just nod repeatedly. Hi, Tim. Oh, see? Oh, God. Run! Oh, wait, we're not in the flight anymore.
Oh, yeah, we are.
See, I got a green laser sight. You got a red one. I'm cooler. Ow. That's so unfair. That's so unfair.
Throw a med kit at you. Did you? You're a jerk.
What?
I wasn't gonna revive you, and then you left.
I can't stop. Tim, this is not Battlefield fucking 5. I can't stop from you not reviving me. You have a limited time to pick me up. It's not my fault you're starting shit.
Oh, it's an. I thought I had to wait for the noise.
No, you just go. I'm trying to shoot this feckin'. I already went. I hear some guy parachuting down by us, by the way. Or by me, I guess, now, because you fucking dipped out of there.
I don't see anyone.
I heard a parachute.
Oh, yeah, he's. I got a hit marker.
Got him.
I died. He just like.
No. Wait, I had a brilliant idea.
What?
You're gonna watch this. It's gonna be the best edit. You see me?
Yeah.
What?
It blew up.
What?
It just blew up.
What the fuck? You know what? I'm gonna press a button. I know what this button does. Ah! I pressed the button. I hear another button. I hear two buttons. We are like the worst squad in the world. We're just like, what's going on?
We ain't doing anything.
That's cool. Jesus Christ! This is so unfair how like amazingly accurate those fucking helicopters are. You know what? I'm gonna try. Oh god, I'm gonna try. Fun. What? What? Okay, I'm in the air. Okay. How do you switch? Oh, it just switches on mentally. And you're gone. Well, just all by myself to complete the match. This is a long match.
Connection with the EA online was lost. We have now
taken objective alpha. That's what they all say.
I'm offline. Oh, so you're just saying I'm lying?
Probably. I'm flying a jet right now.
Nice.
Yeah, it's fucking weird as hell. It's about how fast these things are. I'm just doing strafing runs at this fucking... at the helicopter that's been up in the air forever. It's also really hard to see where he's at because I can't see shit. There you are, two jets on me. Or at least I thought I did. One guy jumped out of his jet. It's so hard to see where I'm trying to, like, go after. Ah, Tim. Meow.
That was pretty cool.
I don't see the plane. Oh, jeez.
Of course, the first helicopter that I get is the attack helicopter.
I'm getting shot at. Right, I don't remember how to prepare. Can you even repair? I don't remember if you can repair. I don't think you can repair in the game. That's not nice, though. Oop, I made the wrong button anyway. Alright, Tim. It's like that awesome nudge. The Ted helicopter, there it is. I can't get to it.
I don't know how these people spawn in helicopters. Like that, they just spawn.
I think you have to, like, when you're looking at them, you have to click to the right or something. I also forgot how long these Battlefield like 4 matches were.
Yeah, compared to 5.
I haven't won. I also don't think it's fair that a freaking helicopter can outgun a freaking jet. That's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Objective Charlie has been neutralized.
It's also like, I can't. Okay, it's down there. Can never tell like what weapon I'm on.
Objective Bravo has been lost.
Oh, there goes that jet. Seems to be also a shit place to live, because Jesus, the sandstorm's been here like the entire time.
Yeah.
Have eyes on a hostile LAV south of your position. Objective Bravo has just been neutralized.
I'm about to just say screw this jet. See you later, world.
Goodbye, world.
Oh, also they don't like instinctually pull out the chute for you. I nearly killed myself.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, it's at a door. Get over the bags.
What's going on?
There's a tank by me.
There's a tank by you?
Okay, it's dead.
Alright, Aaron. I was gonna say, I'd beat the market. I would've came by you.
I got so used to just being able to just revive someone without having to.
Sometimes, oh, sometimes. I swear.
I think my biggest problem with this game is like there's so many vehicles. I feel kind of weak and can't do anything.
At times, yeah.
It's like every time I meet an enemy, 90% of the time they're in a vehicle.
Yeah, well, like, there's that, and then, like, they have... What the hell is this thing? What? Okay, I don't know what that is. There's that, and then, like, the other fact of, like, this is a late game. So, like... To us, it's like, oh yeah, we've never played it or playing it for like the first time in forever. And there's people that like only play this game. Just like, we've gotten killed by like people that are like level 140 something. I'm like, that's ridiculous.
Yeah.
I'm being shot from behind. Or actually, I'm being shot to my right up the other thing.
I just got killed by a pistol in like two shots.
Can I go up there, please?
See, like, I came into Battlefield 1 late and still was able to handle it.
Yeah. Oh, that's a tank. I didn't see that over there. Well, the other thing is with Battlefield, like, 1, it's like, you don't have, like, gigantic super weapons in this game.
Yeah, true.
There's a billion weapons and all that stuff in this game, which is nice, but at times it's like, I keep pressing the fucking, I keep pressing the touchpad to look at the map. Our team is just getting swamped by these guys. Like, I can't have, like, a general direction of, like, where anyone's at or where... What the fuck? That was green! That was blue for us! Was that not blue for us?
No.
I
saw you pull out your RPG, so I thought...
No, like, I was going to shoot somewhere else, but, like, I swear to God, like, I saw that as a friendly friggin' tank. Like, I did not have any intention of shooting it because I thought it was our tank. He's also by us, too. Got him. Jesus Christ. There's no health pads. God, there's no, like, ammo or anything. What is this? What are you doing?
It's beeping.
Yeah. I thought there was a map or something. I swear there was a map. Can we not like see a map when we start? I don't remember it.
I guess not.
Just like, I can't look at like that mini map. Like, I barely notice the mini map at times. Like, it's great and all. But like, I don't have a sense of like where anyone's at.
Yep. Looks like we just lost
Were we just fucking... No, we're on B. Whatever.
No, we were on A.
Were we on A?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we were on A. I hear it, guys. Spawn beacon in.
Guys, coming up behind you.
I was trying to shoot somebody below me, and I'm horrible at missing.
Apparently me too.
That's great.
We just realized that. I think my aim down sight is not very sensitive.
Yay! Jesus Christ, that match went on for so long. Even though it really didn't, it just felt like it went on for a while.
I haven't even hit rank 3 yet.
Yeah, this jam is like, yep, it takes forever to level up.
Jesus. 1 and 6.
Well, remember, you left.